Okay, so I was just thinking, I kind of want to talk about something. Basically, I want to talk about this whole coronavirus thing. I want to talk about this coronavirus thing because I feel like it's starting to get old. Like, being home, sitting at home, they keep saying, like, you know, stay home as much as you can. But it's like, it's already going on, like, what, 2-3 months? Once June hit, 3 months since March. Actually, to be exact, March 16th was my last day at work, and that's when they shut everything down. So I'm just like kind of over this. And now I heard that they're talking about there's a kid virus spreading, talking about they're calling that COVID. So we have COVID-19 and COVID. And I guess they're talking about, I don't know, this is like a little rumor report, but I don't know how true it is. But they were saying that I guess if they don't find a vaccine for that, then kids can't go to school in September. Like, my kids need to be in school. Like, they need to figure this out because kids need to be and have social skills. They need to be around other people. Being home, like, I'm lucky because I have multiple kids, you know, like I have more than one kid. But imagine being an only child, being by yourself at home with your parents, or, you know, if you're staying with grandparents, if your parents do have to work. Like, that's a lonely everyday life. That's not a good thing. Like, this is not healthy. Us being home, this shit is not healthy. And it's, like, really messed up. It's messing with me, and I'm an adult. So I can only imagine how the kids feel to just be sitting home every day, all day. And now, as a parent, I gotta be a homeschool teacher. I wake up every morning with my daughter, and we have to do schoolwork, and we submit it in to her teacher on, you know, over the phone or online. Like, I'm not, you know, authorized. I don't have a certification in, you know, homeschooling kids. Like, I help my daughter the best that I can, but this is, like, really hard. This is going to be different. This is, like, almost a whole new world. And next year, I mean, well, this September, my son is supposed to be starting preschool. So if they don't open school up, my son can't even be in a classroom environment and even know what it feels like to have a teacher, be in class, all that stuff. I mean, he did go to daycare at one point, but, like, it's been a while now. So I don't know what's going to happen with all this. And you know what another thing is? They need to start opening up some stores. I'm tired of just Walmart and Target. Like, I miss Five and Below. I miss Ross, Burlington Coat Factory. Michael's, that's an arts and crafts store. Right now, people need that to keep themselves busy with their kids, supplies. Like, I know a lot of people been ordering online and stuff, but it's not the same. I don't know about y'all, but I like to go into a store and purchase and actually pick out and feel and touch what I'm going to purchase. So, I don't know. That's just me. And I don't want to have to wait. I want to get it that day and bring it home. I don't want to have to wait a few days, or say you order something online and it gets shipped. Guess what's going to happen? Sometimes it might not even be the right thing that you order. Now you got to send it back. It's just a lot of, and I don't like giving my card information out to a lot of different online companies, because that's how you get scammed. There's a lot of fraud. Nah, I can't have that. But I don't know. They gotta come up with something better than just staying home, because it's just, I don't know what to do. Like, I'm trying to keep myself occupied. So, I don't know. I miss a lot of things. Just, oh my gosh, I have to get maintenance on my car. That's another thing. I have not been able to find a place to do my oil change. Like, a lot of service places are closed. Like, it's, like, people have to do their daily, like, we have to start being as normal as possible. We got to start living normal. Like, this is starting to become, like, abnormal life that we're living. Just being home and just running to the store for groceries. Like, this is not a good thing. Or people who are corrections officers, police officers, nurses, doctors. Yeah, they have a job and everything. Or people who work at, like, Walmart, Target, department stores, pharmacies. They still have their jobs, but it's not the same. Like, I don't know how things will ever be the same, but I don't know. We got to figure something out, because the answer isn't staying home no more. This is not, I don't know how we're going to be able to stay home this whole summer. Like, I want to be out. I want to, you know, the beach. I love the beach. Like, this year, I got to miss out on taking my kids to the beach, because now they can't go in the water and they can't go to the parks. All the parks are closed. Like, I feel like, what do they want us to do? Like, what do they expect us to do? Especially when you have a family. Like, you know? So, I don't know. Leave your comments down below. Give me some ideas. Maybe you can give me some ideas that, you know, different things I can do to just, I don't know, do with my kids or do at home. Because I am not going to lie, I'm starting to run out of ideas and starting to lose hope. Because it's just, like, this is getting ridiculous. So, I don't know. If you guys got any ideas, just leave a comment. All right? All right. Have a good day. Bye.